They kept asking me which side I fought for, but they couldn't understand that dying in the ditch for the eagle or the cross hardly makes a difference. The truth is that I fought like every other soldier, just not to get myself killed. And now, after the war, I'm returning to the town I ran from to join the opposite side. I don't expect a warm welcome. But I don't need that. What I need is my act of ownership. After the pardon, I got a letter telling me that I inherited a ranch from an uncle I barely knew. Let's get it over with. The papers are probably in the sheriff's office.
Thank you.